push it without a knife. Use your fingers, put your fingers in behind the gills, look down through the stomach cavity. You're basically left with all your waste and a nice clean carcass once you rinse it out. Gives you way better flesh.
And that's what you do.
You get your best friend to suck the ice.
At kiwidronefishing.co.nz.